Michigan ranks 9th in the nation for forest land. We've got more than 20 million acres of forest, along with forest-related industries like logging, wood products manufacturing, and paper manufacturing. In short, the state is excellent ground for research and innovation in forest biomaterials. But what are forest biomaterials? They're any organic materials cultivated or extracted from a forest. In Michigan, forest biomaterials don't come only from our forests. They come from urban and agricultural landscapes as well. Researchers at Michigan Tech started an initiative that's become a broad coalition of stakeholders called the Michigan Forest Biomaterials Institute. Here are some highlights of the Institute's work in wood innovation, tall wood building construction, and wood recycling. When paper mills make paper, they remove a substance known as lignin from the wood. Finding a valuable use for lignin has always been a problem, but scientists have recently discovered it can be used as a base for carbon fiber. The material is a lighter, cheaper option than the metals and plastics currently used in car manufacturing. Imagine a whole car frame made from lignin-based carbon fiber. Even more exciting, that same frame could serve as a battery for an electric motor. Around the world, people are constructing tall wood buildings. These structures are higher than 10 stories, and they're primarily made of cross-laminated timber. That could be Michigan wood, sustainably harvested and locally manufactured. That keeps both our forests and our rural communities healthy. Wood recycling is good for business. For the Grand Rapids office furniture industry alone, the cutoff and scraps from laminated particle board are estimated to be at least 150 tons a day. And most of that waste, it's landfilled or burned. Researchers at Michigan Tech think they can close the manufacturing loop by grinding up or liquefying those scraps to be 3D printed right back into furniture parts. There's opportunities in waste. Innovate, construct, recycle. Just three ways to build Michigan's forest bioeconomy. And at Michigan Technological University, we're dedicated to working with our colleagues across the state to make the transition a reality.